wonderful world of illusion. But now you're going to try another trick, making something disappear. Specifically, food. You are going to challenge a judge you pick at random to an eating contest. There is a mystery food that you will have to eat under strict instructions. Your challenge is to beat the judge at eating that food the fastest under those strict instructions. If you beat the judge, it's plus 10. If you lose the judge, it's minus 10. But you can always pass.
We do have a referee, as I was told. Oh, Mr. Brian, hey! Yeah. How you doing? Yeah. I think we're all ready here. Oh, here comes the mysterious magical food. All right, take it away.
Tonight's competition is eating. Go ahead. Oreo cookies. With double stuff rules, you have to untwist the cookie. You have to lick the cream completely out. The referee must see that there is no cream left before you can eat the cookie. The first competitor to finish three cookies wins the challenge. On your mark, get set, go.
Go, Jesse!